Removing unwanted objects in the latest version of Photoshop is super easy and fun. And in this quick video, I'm going to show you how to remove any distracting object effortlessly. So let's get started. Okay, I have three pictures here, and let's start with this one, the most difficult one, I guess. You can see there are a lot of distractions and people here. We want to remove everything. Okay, so at first select the remove tool from the toolbar, and let's create a new layer to make it a non-destructive. And here I'm using the mode auto, so may use generative AI, and I'm going with sample all layers because I've created another new layer. And come to the find distraction option, and there are two options actually, wires and cables. I have already made a video about wires and cables. You can see it from here or here. And the second one is people. So I need to remove the people from this picture, so I'm going with the people. Remember, it's a very difficult pictures. I don't know Photoshop and how Photoshop will handle this one. Let's go with this, save the people. And I think Photoshop has done a good job, but it has missed some areas. Like this one, you just need to paint over those areas to add, just paint. Okay, and also I want to remove this, it's a little distraction, I guess. Maybe this one too. Okay, so my selection is done, and now press enter. Okay, a very interesting situation here. This was the before and this is after. Photoshop has done a good job, I guess, but a little problem. But don't worry, it's very easy to remove this. Just paint again over the area with the remove tool and press enter. That's very easy. Okay, Photoshop fails again. So we need to use another method. Let's select this area and now right click on the mouse and select here generative fill and click on the generate option. Let's see what Photoshop can do now. Okay, I think Photoshop has done this time right. This was the before and this is after. So maybe you need to use two or three methods in a single picture, as it is a very difficult picture. So we need to use two methods to remove all the distraction. Okay, let's go with another one, and this one is difficult too. And I want to remove this one and this one. Let's see what Photoshop can do. Again, remove tool, find distraction and people. It's very tough to select all the distraction, and Photoshop has done it perfectly. Okay, maybe Photoshop has over selected this area. Negative, we need a negative selection. So for this, press and hold option key and remove this part and press enter. Okay, this one looks perfect. I don't know how Photoshop recognized the distractions, but it has done a great job here. This was the before and this is after. It looks really, really great. And this one, I want to remove the car from the picture. And again, with the remove tool, I am selecting the object, the unwanted objects, and with the shadows, we need to remove the shadows too. Okay, press enter and let's see. That's done. Again, Photoshop has done a great job. This was the before and this is after. It looks really perfect, this area. So that's it. So in case of difficult pictures, maybe you need to use or apply two methods, maybe three methods. You need to select and remove multiple areas again and again. But Photoshop has made our life easier with the remove tool and generative AI options. So I hope you like this video. If you did, hit the like button, leave your comments, and don't forget to subscribe.